Alright, coming up, we got Blaze and Jar. Corn versus Fox, looks like we're going FD. No platforms around, so can't really extend any combos. Also, a bit harder to land on the ground if you're getting caught juggled. Blaze catches him with a pin. Jab combo, and just simple force to get out. They send these dragon shots off, try to check Jar's recovery, and then hopefully get a pin off stage to seal stock. But Jar's been going low to avoid those, so still fighting on. A bit too low, but he's not able to get the back air there to stage bike. Gets a pin kick, send him across stage. Ledge guard. Ooh! Jar drops him down with a down air. Cancels off that dragon shot with a back air. Now, Blaze making his way to center stage, gets a throw. Ledge guard opportunity. And that's kind of a jab combo. Just gonna try and make his way back. Ooh, that kick! Yep, it's gonna send him straight off the top. Gets the drag down, but. That's the Foxfire straight on stage. I thought he was gonna grab the ledge, but apparently not. He's gonna clip him with one of his wings. Stage, not able to get anything off it. He's gonna go together. Look, oh, gets the drag down, last hit a fair to up smash. Right, dash tag, little jab combo. Oh my god, he just gives him the tip of the forward smash. Jar just barely recovers. Though he's trying to get some of these up tilting. Deal some damage to Corrin. Gotta watch out for a lot of Corrin's moves now though. Oh, up air, not quite. Wait out. Just drop safely back to the ground. Oh, that Fox Illusion. In? No! Gets the paralysis, but not able to get a pin or any sort of smash out of it. Tries to pin straight on stage and kick straight to the ledge. Ooh. Straight, I think Blaze there. Oh, knocks him back off stage. And up smash. And Jar gonna take game one.